This is UPE breaking news. Good afternoon. I'm Ulysses Gonzalez. We are sorry to interrupt your program, but we have important news.
I'm Grace Romano. We're coming to you a little bit early this afternoon because we have breaking news falling out this hour. A massive fireball is burning right now high in the position of the sun. The sun rays have continuous UV rays that are just waiting to attack your skin. It's happening right now.
Yes. Our understanding of exactly what kinds of damage the sun causes to the skin and how best to protect ourselves seems to shift every year as new research comes out. Both UVA and UVB penetrate the atmosphere and play an important role in skin conditions such as premature skin aging, eye damage including cataracts, and skin cancers.
We have news that NASA is working on something that can help us all. Samantha Hare is in the science lab right now. All right, tell us about the new development, the NASA Spinoff, as you will.
Thank you, Grace. Beginning in 1968, NASA began researching garments to help astronauts stay cool. Spacesuits not only keep astronauts cool, but also use multiple layers of heavy fabric to block the sun's ultraviolet UV rays from burning the skin.
Samantha, did NASA have anybody helping them with this task?
Yes, there are many people helping them. Mainly Solar Protective Factory Incorporated, SPF, a Madison, Wisconsin-based company that had been developing commercial UV-resistant fabric since 1989.
Samantha, tell us about the material. Is it wearable to the average person?
Yes, easily. The original prototypes were protective cool suits that included a hat, gloves, socks, pants, scarf, goggles, and jacket, truly covering the whole wearer from head to toe.
Samantha, it's my understanding that NASA did not stop there. They continue to improve?
Yes, Grace, you are correct. Ordinary beachgoers are now benefiting from NASA and Solar Protective Factory Incorporated partnership. The UV-blocking fabric first used to protect the most sensitive patients from damaging sun and heat is now being used in swimwear and clothing for the public. Here is Juliana, who is wearing an example of a breathable UV-blocking fabric that you can wear to the beach.
Juliana, did you know you're being exposed to dangerous sun rays?
Yes. For years, I worried about my skin being exposed to dangerous sun rays. That's why I purchased this.
Juliana, is the shirt comfortable?
Yes, it is very comfortable. I can wear it all day at the beach while surfing or just hanging out with my friends. It protects me from the sun, so I don't have to forget to reapply sunscreen. The NASA fabric is incorporated into a solar knit product. Allow them to create a comfortable fabric that has the benefits of both UV blocking ability and breathability and elasticity of a weave.
Well, there you have it. I'm Samantha Hare reporting from the site.
Thank you for that report, Samantha. Well, Isolis, what do you think about this material?
I should mention to our viewers that Solar Protective Factory Incorporated uses UV blocking fabrics it developed with NASA and its CoverNet and AquaWeave Promise lines. The apparel blocks at least 98% of ultraviolet rays, in part due to special stitching and SPF special process, which enhances fabric reflectively and UV absorption by applying charcoal, coconut, and titanium in a finishing process.
Incredible. Thank you for your time. We now take you back to regularly scheduled programs.